Can I get you anything? Coffee? Dessert?
No, I'm fine.
How about another pillow?
Actually, I was sleeping. Thank you.
That's a beautiful watch.
Thank you. Good night.
My brother-in-law has a watch just like that. He's a pilot. Are you a pilot?
No, I'm not. I'm sorry.
Oh. So you wouldn't know how to, say, land a DC-10?
Mm-mm. No.
All right, no. Sorry to disturb you.
Mm-hmm.
Go back to sleep. How are we doing? Hi. How are we doing? Is that a good book?
What?
I hear that's a good book.
Here, borrow it.
It's about airplanes, isn't it?
It's a love story. I was asleep.
They're complicated things, aren't they?
What?
Airplanes. I thought we were talking about airplanes.
Yes. I imagine they're pretty complicated. Good night.
But you don't know firsthand. I mean, you're not a pilot.
Me? No, I'm not a pilot.
Well, let me know if I can get you anything.
Okay.
All right. Can I get you anything? How about an extra blanket?
What?
I read an article recently. I read an article about how men in the Air Force, that used to be in the Air Force at least, like to sleep with extra blankets.
Well, thanks for sharing that with me. Good night.
Were you ever in the Air Force?
No.
So an emergency landing on a fogged-in runway in about 10 or 15 minutes would probably be out of the question?
Me landing? Why, is everything all right?
Oh, of course. I'm just chatting. See, we're just chatting here.
Oh, yeah.
All right, well, go back to sleep. Later, Danish. How does that sound?
Stewardess? Excuse me.
Oh, yes.
Hi. What
are you doing?
Is that the Hollywood Bowl?
No.
Well,
no, shh.
No.
Get back to sleep.
Are we still over Los Angeles?
No. Nearly every major city has their own bowl now.
Well, now,
just
wait
never
a minute. Why are we so low?
Never.
What's going on? Tell me we're going to cry for it!
There. Feeling much more comfortable now? What was that? More Sanka? I'll check. Nighty-night. How are we doing?
Are we on schedule?
Yes. Oh. We're fine. I couldn't help but notice. That's such a wonderful belt you're wearing. The buckle is shaped a little like an altimeter. Do you know what an altimeter is?
Of course I do.
You mean... are you a pilot?
Yes, I'm a pilot.
Really? Oh, thank God. Could you come with me? There's something horrible happened in the cockpit.
Yes, of course. Let's go.
Oh, my. Oh, have you ever landed a DC-10?
Of course. I've flown all sorts of vehicles. I've been a commander in the Starfleet for many light years.
The Starfleet.
Yes. In fact, I led our recent successful attack against the warlords of Neptune. The Queen Bee was very pleased.
You're insane, aren't you?
Look, the color red. I invented that color. I invented most of the primary colors. They steal my ideas, you know.
We have to hurry. The pilots had a heart attack.
No problem. I'm also a heart surgeon.
Oh!